Paradox Freddy? Yes. 30 more universes have been destroyed. Good, good. Yeah, and now we're gonna go for our next target. And what's that? This myth, hidden in a dimension really far. The Nexus Dragon. And what does this thing do? Well, it's just as powerful as an overgod. Okay, it could even combat me if it could. It's huge, it breathes fire, it's really deadly, that's all I'm gonna say. We could use that. Yeah, we could. Alright then, go with ghosts and maybe bring some other amethysts. Go get it. You got that, Paradox Freddy. I'm on it. Alright, I'll be back soon. Thah! Would you look at that? It's going great. Yeah, for the most part. Yeah, we got a few more people, but we got a while to go. Hoping that Amethyst's gods don't ruin that. Yeah. So what's it like? What's what like? What was it like fighting for the gods? I never did that, and I was only a part of the animatronic war. Well, it was something. I'll tell you that. It had its ups and downs. I got to work with them, got to go on secret missions with my friends. But on the other hand, I got brainwashed. Jeez. Yeah, brainwashed into killing Paradox Freddy. Wasn't really nice. I can tell. And now my brainwashing might actually come into use since we're gonna go kill Paradox Freddy. Guess so. So yeah, it had its ups and downs, but at the end of the day it was something nice. I treasure those days. Just glad that I got to be there with my friends, but I do regret leaving them at the AGH base. Don't worry. They'll know now that you're helping defeat the one thing you ran from. Thanks. And then, who are you? I patch Bonnie. I patch Bonnie. Yeah. I patch Bonnie. Oh, hey guys. Alright, I patch Bonnie. You can, head out now. Oh, thanks. See you later. Any clem zone. Alright, guys, good thing that you're here now. Oh, so why'd you call us up? Yeah, something wrong? Precisely, yeah. What is it? So, I recently figured out something. What was that? Something that Eye Patch Bonnie told me. What was that? The Nexus Dragon. The Nexus Dragon? What the hell's that? What the hell's a Nexus Dragon? It's this dragon that is way more powerful than most of us here. Alright, it can breathe fire, it can fly twice as fast, it can do anything that a god can do, but 5 times better. It's really powerful. Holy shit, 5 times? It's powerful. Yeah, it is. So, basically, it's at a keep. And it needs you free to go there. Oh, won't you be coming? No, I need to get a weapon from another dimension. Learn more about the dragon first. So it's our job to detain it. Keep it down for as long as you can. I'll be there before you know it, okay? Okay then. Alright, and so where's this keypad? I'll make a portal for it now. And then... alright then. Oh, nice. The dimension orb. Yep. Allows us to travel anywhere. Okay. And now I've made a portal for you. Where's it? Right behind you. And that's what... Oh, there it is. Alright, so... We go in, detain the dragon. Yep, don't kill it. Precisely. Alright, you guys go there. I'll meet you there shortly. Alright, nice. Damn it. The collisions. Alright, there you go. Much better. Alright, see you later. Alright. Alright. Go for the portal. Alright. Now they've gone through there. And then... Now to make a portal for myself. There we go. And then the orb. He puts the orb away. Alright. In a go. And it's done. And they take the stuff off. It's fixed. Finally. Now, my next plan. Get out of this dimension somehow. And go find the Nexus Dragon. Well, not this dimension, this underground base. Alright. I really... really... hope that... I can defeat this... Paradox Freddy person... who took everything from me. And then he jumps up. And then he looks down at his base. I'll be back soon. Then, there it is. The castle. Where the Nexus Dragon is. Now, to go get it. And then he stops. Wait, what the... Alright, this is where it's at. The Nexus Dragon. I wonder what it'll be like. Nexus Foxy, what is it like? Do you know? Well, I heard about it. It's just as powerful as us. Except me. Alright, we're going in then? Yep, let's go. Ha ha ha! There they are, the amethysts. Well, they're not gonna get it. They're not gonna get the Nexus Dragon! And then... And then... And then... Wait, what the hell? What is it? What the... Eon Freddy? Yeah, just get rid of that. Look at this. Two former friends now allying with the man I hate. You're not from my dimension, are you? Guess I'm not. Well, I didn't know you personally, but I would have never liked you.
I never liked him at all.
Are you just saying that?
What if I am? My point is, you're not getting the Nexus Dragon. I'm here for him.
You'll have to go for us first.
Exactly.
Bring it on, and then...
Alright then, let's do it.
And then he lifts up his sword.
Alright then, let's go.
And then... Yeah.
Oh, what, you think that's gonna save you?
Alright then. Ah, damn, he's in trouble. I'm coming.
Oh no, you don't.
Crap. Christ.
Christ, we're here, but they're here as well. Alright, let's fight through them. And then... Alright. And then he runs over. Then... Yeah. Back me up. Give me a boost, Chica. Alright. Alright, damn it. Okay, do it. And then. And then he shotguns one in midair. And then he lands. But then he... And then... Alright, come on, guys. Alright, now let's go. Yeah, let's go. And then the portal closes. And then meanwhile, back over here...
And then he leaps over here. And then... And then he gets up quickly. And he flies up.
Yeah, you want some as well?
And then...
Alright, we're here, but... Where's the dragon?
Did you hear that?
I did!
And he lifts up his rifle.
I heard it as well.
Alright. Guns at the ready.
I'm standing funny. And then...
The Nexus Dragon.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the?
And I began flying further up.
Oh my god, it's huge! Oh, that's what she said.
Ori. Okay, get to cover!
Oh, Jesus Christ! No rifle! Come on! Oh, shit!
And then...
And then... I'm breathing fire. Oh my god, that thing is breathing fire! How the hell do we detain this thing? And then... it's not gonna be simple, I'll tell you that. And he peeks over. But then... he begins breathing fire again. Oh, thank god the chest protects me. God crap. Alright, I'm gonna try and snipe it. And then it begins flying over. But then over here. But then. What the hell? What are you looking at? Oh. What was it? Oh. What is that? That's a Nexus Dragon, you dummy. Well, you're a Nexus, you do something about it. I'll try. And then he's up. Alright then, come at me! But then... it fires. Oh no! And then... there it is! The Nexus Dragon. Ugh. Christ. Ugh. And then he goes to jump for it. But then... and then, yeah, he falls. Ugh. You're not going anywhere. Ugh. What? And then over here. Ugh. Yeah. You ain't going anywhere, fool. Ugh. God damn it. Meanwhile, back here. Oh god, it's close. Maybe this is my chance. And he aims the... oh, damn it. Sniper. He aims the sniper up. And... he... ends up getting it... right in the mouth. Alright. That did something. That did something, okay. And then she slices the tail. But that just pisses him off. And then... oh! Christ! And then he tries running for it. But then... and it hits him. And he crawls over here. God. You okay? Later, Freddy. Oh, God, I've been better. It's okay, you're gonna be okay. Meanwhile, back over here. And then... and then he goes slice him, but then he jumps over. Yeah, he jumps over. And he punches them up. And he flies up here. What the? And then he gets this and... and yeah, he falls back. And then he... Ugh, goddammit. Yeah. Simple. Yeah. Yeah, even though I was kicking your asses earlier. Go get the Nexus, Dragon Ghosts. I'm on it. Eon Freddy's mine. Not so tough now, are you? Guess you could say that. Wait, what? And they picks him up. Yeah. Yeah, you think your little staff and your little cap's gonna save you? And they froze him in the air. And he picks him up again. Yeah. You're pathetic, Eon Freddy. Meanwhile, back over here. Come on. Need to get into its mind somehow. If it has one. But then... Ah, shit! Oh, Christ. Meanwhile, over here. Oh, man. And then she jumps up. And then she sees... this guy. Oh. What the? Oh, look who it is. Dimension 15, Ninja Chica. Yeah, it is me. Come on then, let's go! And then he lifts her up. No, that's a tower. Oh, shit! Yeah! And then flings her. Alright. Oh, look who you brought me. Yeah. Little punk who beat you up a few years back. Alright, let's get some payback. And then... but then she ducks and then... And yeah, he falls back. And then she rolls over here. Meanwhile, over here. Alright, wait. I hear Ninja Chica. Come on. Alright, let's go. Alright, this way. Come on. Then they jump up here. What the? And then he looks over. Then Christ! Get him! But then from the back, he. What the hell? And then. And then he gets to cover. Damn it! They have amethyst weapons. Christ, what? And then... damn it. We need to get Amethyst Bear and get out of here. We're outnumbered. Yeah, Eon Freddy and the personality crew. You know what? We'll just destroy this dimension. Alright, we can't get this dragon. Good idea. Meemo up here. And it looks down. Oh, crap. Oh, God. Go. And then they jump down here. Oh no, my yep, thing. Ugh. Let's go! And then they jump down here. Ugh. Just as it shoots the fire. Oh. Oh god. Oh, barely escapes that. Ah, man. And then they look over. What the? What is that? Wait, what? And then over here. Oh crap, and then the tail's about to hit her. Oh no! And then she dodges out the way before it can hit her. Ah, Jesus. And she climbs up. Guys, I'm coming! Wait, what's going on? Wait, what the? Yeah, you think you won? Yeah. I'll finally have my true victory after killing you. And then... And then they all run over. Yeah. 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 God damn it. The personality crew? Okay then. You think you can beat me? You still have that to deal with. We'll take you down first. Yeah? You and what army? And then... this one. Wait, what? And then he walks out the portal. As it closes. God damn it. And then he waltzes over. Damn it. And then he teleports away. What the? It's an Eon Freddy. Oh my god. Hey, are you with them? No. Not on anyone's side right now. I'm just here for the Nexus Dragon. Well, so are we. Couldn't you maybe help us? Help you? Look, guys, he's evil, okay? There's nothing more to it. Come on. Wait. What? I'll help you take it down. Actually, we could actually use your help. Yeah, thank you. Okay, thank you. Yeah, alright. How do we take it down? Well, your staff should be enough to take it down. We just need you to go up there and, you know, take him down. Just don't kill it, just knock it out. Sounds good. Meanwhile, over here. If I can find him. God, what happened? And then down here. And then, alright. I just got word from Amethyst Bear. We need to retreat. Come on. Alright. Retreat! And they tumble to where. Alright, then you're retreating. He's trying to repulse the fire. And they get to him. And then he gets up. Alright, then fine. And then he flies up. And then... and he grabs its head. Stay down! And then he drives it down. And then... And then it hits its head on the rock. Oh, and he looks up at it. It was out. Alright, it's out. And he quickly picks it up and throws it back in. Come on, get back inside. Stupid dragon. Alright. It's detained! It's detained! Alright, good, let's go! And then they climb up, and then... We're done. Alright, Ibash Bunny, how are you gonna turn on our side? And then he moves aside for them. Watch this. And then
he pulls this out of nowhere. What's that? It's gonna inject him with serum that'll make him obey us. Okay. And then he slowly pulls it further. Okay. And then he puts it away. It should work. And then... Then, yeah. Oh, god damn it. Got the tail. There we go. And it's not attacking us.
Yep, because it's on our side now. We have the Nexus Dragon. Yeah,
we did it.
Yeah, you all did it. Yeah. Anyone is about to walk off. Wait here, guys. Hey, Eon Freddy. What is it? Hey, so... Look, we don't want to leave you out here in the dust, especially since, well, you're a target now and you helped us. What do you mean I'm a target? Well, I mean, I'm assuming you know about Evil Paradox Freddy. What, the purple one? Yeah. I mean, he invaded your dimension? Yep. Killed everyone I knew. Even Green Bear. Well, I know you were evil back then. But it doesn't matter who we were back then anymore. I mean, hell, two of us out there used to be evil. What's your point? My point is you can have a new beginning with us and join us in our fight against Evil Paradox Freddy. Well, I guess. You know what? Yeah, I'll join yous. Oh, thank you. You don't know how much this means to us. We've been needing someone like you for ages now. Don't worry, I'll do whatever I can to help. I'm past being evil now. Yeah. Alright, guys. He's accepted. He's gonna join us.
Oh, nice! We have someone like him now! Oh, yes! Oh,
God, we actually do this now. Yeah. I'll do whatever I can to help you guys. Good, alright. Let's get out of here with our new pet.
Alright, so, what am I doing? I'm just giving a speech to them? Damn it, lag. Yeah, pretty much. Okay, so what we want you to do is just go up there and let them know everything's okay. Yeah, give him a real good, empowering speech. Alright then, will do. Thanks for letting me in, you guys. Ugh. Anytime. York, anytime. He walks up. Ugh. Ugh. Alright. Okay. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen. Hi there. You all know me as Eon Freddy. And you probably also know me for all the bad stuff I did. Not just in my dimension, but throughout the whole multiverse. I was a real burden in everyone's life, it seems. But from here on out, I'll be more than just that. Alright? I've seen the error of my ways in a way that nobody else could. Despite everything I did, I'm gonna improve on it. And I'm gonna prove to you that I can change through my assistance in the fight against Evil Paradox Freddy. I've always hated this guy, don't get me wrong. As a villain, I hated him. And now, as a hero, I hate him. He's gonna go down, and you're all gonna be free. You're gonna be free of torment, suffering, and pain. This is a new era for this rebellion. An era of freedom and justice! Yeah! And they all begin cheering for him. Yeah! Eon Freddy! Yeah! Yep. A new era.
And then, Paradox Freddy? Yes? How did it go? Did you get the dragon? No. No, what do you mean no? What happened? Well, the personality crew were there. So it's a personality crew, just kill them. No, but there's another person. Who? It was an Eon Freddy. An Eon Freddy? Yeah, he came in and look, with the help of the personality crew, they fended us off. We had to retreat. Because the dragon was against us as well. We couldn't do anything. It's okay. Just go train some recruits or something. Yes, boss. And then, and then back here. Yo, Freddy. Why is it always him? Why is it always him? Oh God. Why is it always him? Why is it always him? Why is it always him? He's going down. He's going down! Some way, he's going down.